While most people think of meetings as a large group gather around a conference table, not all meetings need to be conducted in person. If colleagues or group members work remotely or won't be with the rest of the team on the day of the meeting, they can attend virtually. This can be by phone or via the internet in a video chat. In this extension, you will conduct a meeting virtually using Google Hangouts. Anyone can connect to a virtual conversation using Google Hangouts with the camera and microphone on their computer or mobile device. To start, open your meeting invite in Google Calendar and click the link to Hangouts. If you do not have a meeting invite, start a conversation directly in Hangouts. Open a new tab and type hangouts.google.com in your address bar. If you're in a classroom, find a partner to invite to your meeting, or practice using Hangouts by inviting a friend to a meeting. Start a video call. Then invite anyone who will be connecting to the meeting virtually. If you want people to hear but not see you, turn off video. Test your microphone and video by adjusting the settings. As people join your meeting, you will see their faces or avatars on your screen. You will hear them speaking and they will hear you. If you don't want others to hear you, mute your microphone. To cut down on background noise, ask people to mute their microphones when they aren't speaking. To make the meeting agenda appear on attendee screens, share your screen. While you're sharing, your screen will be visible to all other attendees. Open another tab in your browser. Navigate to Google Drive. And open your meeting agenda or any other document you'd like to share. Share your entire screen or one application, such as Google Docs. Now, meeting attendees can follow along as you progress through the agenda and type in notes. While you are sharing your screen, other attendees will only be able to see the agenda on your screen and hear your voice. They will no longer see your video. If someone else is taking notes during the meeting, everyone will be able to see the changes to the document in real time. You can stop presenting your screen at any time. When your meeting ends, hang up to exit the call. Now, it's your turn. Click the Hangouts link in Calendar to start your virtual meeting. Share your screen. Open the meeting agenda in Drive to present during the meeting, and exit the Hangout to end the meeting.